Now on to the goblet squat. Great for working the thighs, great for working into the glutes, also gets into the core muscles. And by holding the kettlebell in the goblet position, upside down, we also need to stabilize that kettlebell so we work into the shoulders and back a little bit as well. So let me show you how it's done. So we start with the kettlebell upside down, we hold it by the handle. Feet a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. Keep the elbows in, kettlebell close to the body. Next, weight back on the heels, sit back and push the hips backwards. Try and get down to parallel with the floor with your thighs, pushing the knees outwards. Don't let them fall in, keep them out. Drive up from the floor from the heels, squeeze the buttocks tight at the top. That's one repetition. Let's go down for another. Down we go. Weight on the heels, drive up, squeeze the glutes. Let's just do one more. Down we go. Push the head up, push the floor away from you, squeeze the glutes nice and tight. That's the goblet squat. You're going to perform 20 of those in total. Take your time. If you find the goblet squat too difficult, try it without the kettlebell.